It is so important that all parents, family members, and caregivers know how to put babies to sleep safely, alone, in their own safe sleep space, on their back, every sleep, every time, even naps, and in a crib with a firm mattress, tight-fitting sheet, and nothing that could cause suffocation or strangulation. For more information, visit georgiasafetosleep.org.